We're set in motion for the running of race number four, and they're set. Brankstone's Boy, the odds-on favourite, ready and away in racing. Brankstone's Boy began quickly from out wide along with Absolute Ruby. The two go together past the judge, then followed by Mini Boss. In behind them, Projectile Desert Flyer. Last of all was Black Euphoria as they go to the back, and Brankstone's Boy found the top. Out by three lengths on Projectile, who's second, then followed by Absolute Ruby, along with Desert Flyer. Well back, Mini Boss and Black Euphoria off the back, though. Brankstone's Boy right on the arm, out by five lengths, working around the outside to second was Absolute Ruby as they swing, though. Brankstone's Boy's nice. Clear of Absolute Ruby and wins by five lengths. Second, Absolute Ruby ahead of Desert Flyer. A gap then to Projectile. Well back was Mini Boss, and at the rear of the field, Black Euphoria.